Welcome to The Math Planet, your fast math guide. Hi everyone! In this video, you will learn some math tricks for mental math subtraction. Hello my dear friends! Today I'll teach you some subtraction tricks. Are you ready to start? The first trick is counting on to subtract. Let's solve 700 minus 153. When you count on, you often start with the lesser number in the subtraction equation. So our start point will be 153. Then we'll think of adding until we reach the whole. So first I'll add ones to make a 10. So 153 plus 7 ones gives me 160. Then I'll add 10s to make 100. So 160 plus 40 equals 200. Then I'll add hundreds to reach the whole, which is 700. So I need to add 500. This means I added 540 and 7, which is equal to 547. So the difference or the answer to this subtraction equation is 547. The second trick is subtracting an easier number. Let's find 356 minus 117. And I will think of changing this subtraction equation. So instead of solving this equation, I will change 117. I'll subtract 3 more to make it 120. Now I will solve this subtraction equation, which gives me 236. Then I need to compensate for the extra 3 that I subtracted. So I'll add 3 to the answer that I got. And the difference will be 356 minus 117 equals 239. The last trick is making a simpler problem. Let's solve the same previous equation and find 356 minus 117. But this time, we want to make a simpler problem by changing each number in the subtraction equation. So I will not only change 117, I will change also 356. So I will think of adding 3 to 117 to be 120, because this number is easier to subtract. And I will do the same to 356. I will add 3 more to this number. My new equation is what I need to solve. So I'll solve 359 minus 120 equals 239, and the result will be the difference or the answer to my equation. To sum up, today we learned 3 subtraction tricks for mental math. The first trick is counting on to subtract. The second trick is subtracting an easier number. And the third trick is making a simpler problem. We're done for today's lesson. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe for more and more useful videos. See you later. Bye.